homemade DIY brown sugar. You can actually make it yourself at home with just two ingredients. Add your sugar to the bowl, add some molasses or treacle, and then go ahead and just mix it in with your fingers. Keep on mixing until all of your sugar is brown and all the molasses is mixed in. If you want a dark brown sugar, add even more molasses. So there you go. In a matter of minutes, you've got your own